Family and friends get together this day, a joyful occasion, I must say. Planning and preparations day and night, all in an effort to get everything just right. A dress, flowers, music, and a cake, a lot to consider, for heaven's sake. A guest list, invitations, and a seating chart. To figure this all out, you've got to be smart. With a view of the river, what a beautiful scene. The Envio in Portsmouth, you know what I mean. A heptagon arbor, your name in lights. Soon you'll be off to Florida to see some sights. Betty Boop and Bucko, names you might hear. They're longtime heroes from a previous year. Driveway parking only for Subaru, blue and white, a WRX for me and for you. Son of Joseph and Mary, no, he's not Jesus. But Bethany's Joe does really please us. Daughter of Barbara, mother of the bride, Bethany's loving relationship, it can't be denied. Bruce couldn't be here, a sad circumstance, but I will gladly step in for a special dance. As they continue their lives at Cobbett's Pond, best wishes this day and years beyond. Love, Barbara and me.
So it's amazing what's happened over the last 3 years. It's been just over 3 years that you guys had that date where you helped each other helped you with your car with the mud flaps. And to see where they've gotten to in such a short time, moved into a house together, bought that house together, spend every hour together for the most part. But that's what you look for in somebody, your best friend, your lifelong best friend. And I think you both have found that. And that is the most exciting part about this. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you guys, because you're not getting rid of me. I'm not going anywhere. So you're stuck with me.
Thank you both for allowing me to be part of this milestone in your life. This is truly an occasion to celebrate, so let's raise our glasses and toast to a life full of love and happiness. Congratulations, Bethany and Joe.